223 playoff wins, 9 Stanley Cups. Go inside the mind of legendary coach Scotty Bowman and find out what it will take to win the Stanley Cup. CBC's Hockey Night in Canada Playoff Preview 2008, Tuesday at 7 on CBC.
And a fitting crowd reaction at a difficult night for the Vancouver Canucks, the home team, but a fitting tribute to some great players. Iginla with his 50th, and Naslund and Trevor Linden.
Now, there's a great ceremony that a lot of teams do, but the Vancouver Canucks have done for many years. The Sweaters Off Our Backs night is still coming, so the fans are still here, but they still seem to me like they're anticipating another chance for a great ovation. Maybe for Trevor Linden and Marcus Naslund, but certainly for Linden, because very few people have gone.
And all his teammates. There's Roberto Luongo getting his congratulations. A great career.
He hasn't said it, but it's pretty obvious.
But the pictures say the words, don't they? I think Jerome Iginla and some of the Flames are waiting to give their piece as well. What a class act.
Isn't this terrific? The other Flames that went to the dressing room are all coming back out.
Again, the class of Jerome Iginla and the rest of his teammates exuding here.
I hope you heard what he said to Jerome Iginla when he passed him. He said, "You're the best player in the game." Former teammate, 8-minute point.
The game's about passion, the game's about intensity. It's also about respect.
Father from Medicine Hat in for this game, suspecting something's up. I think he'll be back for an encore yet tonight. Fans haven't left. They're still here for the Sweaters Off Their Backs night. The Vancouver Canucks will finish their season. And still the 3-star selections to come here in the bowl at General Motors Place in Vancouver. But that was a terrific salute by the Calgary Flames to Trevor Linden. Well, these fans still want Trevor to come back one more time.
From your Vancouver Canucks, number 16, Trevor Linden.
He'll be back soon enough when they retire number 16 in Vancouver. A great player and a better person. Trevor Linden has probably skated off GM Place ice for the last time.